I need your love now. You the best, hands down. I'm your number one fan now. For that, I go all out.
Good afternoon, good evening, welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV channel. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on Twitter at @PMillerENT. We're on Instagram at @PrinceMillerEntertainment. We're available on our Facebook account at Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our audio thoughts with Prince. So last year in November, I did report that I've been following Yamatiti versus Evidence Shira. You know, it's not like I support Kutuakadzi wa Zikisirane kana Tivaiti Inwe. I don't support that. I always support unity, you know, togetherness. You know, people are more powerful when they are united than separated. But panya inya yekuti yakabvira kudhara between Evidence and Yamatiti. Evidence munhu wemakuwa, munhu anotaura makuwa for sure. Munhu wekutoti anotofunza vanhu vakawanda about your personal life, about your life, about vanhu vanotamba nawo, and munhu wekutoti anenge achitsongoburitsa achigurirese panze. So samaonero rangu inini, I just feel kuti Evidence era ndiye mugono wamatiti. You know, in this war between them, I feel good in them not win. Yamatiti, she has more to lose than Evidence in this case. So that Ango and did Yamatiti, that not go nyarara, that don't go sena nazo, that don't go ignore. You know, some people may say kuti Yamatiti Haiti. We all know that kuti Yamatiti Haiti. But pa wondo I yavarukurwa na Evidence here. I wonder kuti ivo varukura sikirwa na mapoints akawanda, because she looks so worried about what Evidence is gonna say next. And it's like, anagona wake. You know, I've watched early reply yawaita kuna Evidence. I could see kuti she's shaking, and she's sending my threats. I'm gonna send up on a Java papa, and andone what she win a wonder in Evidence, but Evidence also astombo with a back down munekutota akutora mbaka ruma paka ruma ipapo. So guys, let's talk in the comment section. I'm not saying kuti let's support Yamatiti kana kuti let's support Evidence here, but I'm just saying kuti ihonde kutoti dai variwo zvauka semunhu mukuru ane brand ine vanhu vakati one day asiana nazvo. You know, our relationship with Mr. Obinna, you know, it's her personal life. Atine nazvo, maybe business riripo, maybe Mr. Obinna vane mukadzi kana kuti havana vane vana. Atine nazvo, that's her personal business and it should be private. The moment you put your relationship on social media, people are gonna say that's why muchizoona vana Evidence here vakutaura zvavari kutaura, because vanenge vaona maziso akawanda plus my love lacks. I don't know kuti imi munozviona sei. I just feel kuti she needs to just keep quiet and leave this whole war now. Evidence ingopera yakadaro. I know kuti ivo Yamatiti vakaramba vakanyarara, Evidence achangoramba achingowata kudzamara kusiyana nazvo ega. Ini nangu ndomuonera angu, because hondo iya, and we all know kuti she has been dominating mahondo ese avaita Yamatiti vaingohwina. But on this one, mapoenza arikudona, because zvimwe zvikutaura Evidence unotoona kuvega kutoti munhu iwewe pato nemumwe munhu ari kutomufida information, ari kutomuudza ma.com acho amwe kutoti vega undoshama kuziva kuti munhu uyu ari kuudzwa nani. Saka pakaipa. Of course hapana munhu anombobvuma mhosva yake. So guys, this is audio thoughts. Ndomaonero angu guys, and follow us on all our social media platforms, and remember to follow us on Twitter again at @PMillerENT. And this is my own views, my own opinion. I feel kuti she needs to lay low, she needs to stop attacking or replying to Evidence. And again, tichingosiya vachiera vaita zvavo
zvavanoita. You have too much to lose than
vanachiera. And so guys, thank you very much for listening. This is Audio Thoughts with Prince. Bless up.
I need your love now. You the best, hands down. I'm your number one fan now. For that, I go all out.